Sirikura, I'm 14 years old. Born February 16th, 2007. The waves were pumping at Snapper, and I went into labor and Josh was just gone. He was surfing. He was like in and out of the hospital as, you know, Sierra was born, and yeah, she's been amazing ever since.
You keep getting better, better and better. Yeah, you're better. Oh.
I kind of realized she had really good talent. Was more in like the skateboarding days. I think when she, how quickly she picked up on that, was pretty amazing to see her pushing herself and wanting to do it. I mean, before that was just like, yeah, she could do it. You know, we're just like being kids, you know, everything was good, just being kids. Maybe when she's like 6 or 7 in the skateboarding, and just the how quickly she progressed compared to some other girls that say she was skating with a lot that started around the same time, and how much quicker and better she got at it. I was like, whoa, like, she's got this, you know. And then I think as more in that maybe like 7 to 9 range, like no matter what she kind of did, she picked it up really quick, and she was good at like watching something and just being able to do it. And that's kind of like a talent that not too many people have. So no matter what, whatever she wants to do, she'll be good at it, you know.
I don't know if there was ever a specific time where I'm like, you know what, she's good at this or she's good at that. I guess it just kind of came natural to her and I didn't really think much of it.
Yeah, I have a brother. He's 7 years older than me. He is 20 years old and he skates. He's a really good skater. He doesn't surf as much, but he's an insane skater.
My son, he was always very supportive of Sierra. He was always into different things. That he got really into skateboarding through his teenage years, and that helped. They kind of got into skateboarding a lot together right around that age. I think when Sierra was like 6 and he was like 12 or 13. And he's been super supportive of her. And yeah, they have a great sibling relationship, even though they're 7 years apart, and they're half brother, half sister, and they seem to do, they've got a great dynamic together, and they're really close even to this day, like closer than most people would, siblings would be, having that big of a gap between each other for sure.
My dad inspires me the most for surfing. He's so fun to watch. He's so good. Yeah, one day I want to be better than him. That's the goal. But it feels like he's getting better instead of worse. I can always just watch him and it always gives me ideas of like what to do, like barrel wise or turns. I'm like, oh, I should try that. I want to be able to do it before 16. I want to be better than him before I'm 16. so many memories that are like hard to pick one. Mental-wise is amazing, especially the last trip of all the girls. It was so much fun. A really sick trip.
She goes surfing. It's just like, it's not just about going out there and doing the best turn in your life, the best air. It's about just getting in the water, doing that duck dive and washing off all those feelings that you have when you're on land, and that feeling of freedom that kind of surfing gives you beyond anything else, you know. It's kind of where I really want her mentality to be at towards surfing. It's just love and passion.
Barrels, just because you get to sit in this like tube, it's so cool.
Sierra getting barreled now, it's just amazing to me, you know, her getting that feeling of being inside a barrel, having that spit blow you out and stuff, like there's nothing, not a better feeling. And
I want to be the best surfer in the world, like, and then I also want to like make differences out of the water, like maybe do stuff for like the poor or people that like children that don't have as good as like me and some other people. I want to be able to help them. One journey for you, but it's worth it. One life with me and it's magic. One journey.